Hey, what's up, guys? Just wanted to give you a view of what I'm currently working on. What we have here is a 60-inch tarpon. All the heat treating and all that is pretty much done. It's done on both sides. Let me get a view back so you can get an idea of the size. I mean, it's big. I'd be happy to catch a monster like that. And here are the other two pieces I took a picture with the other day. The permit. Snook, 48 inches. And we got a bonefish here at 30 inches.